Hello, dear folks, dear friends, this is Brian May. Welcome to the third edition of International Stereoscopy Day, celebrating the day when Sir Charles Wheatstone first presented the theory and the practice of stereoscopy to the Royal Society 186 years ago. So stereoscopy is not quite of age yet, I would say, but still a very impetuous and impulsive youngster. We all look forward to enjoying it for many more years, and long may it be so. So welcome, enjoy, and let's all be in 3D.